Risk Reduction Management Centers assist local authorities in reducing territorial vulnerabilities by providing and coordinating local-level information. Two important components of this work are early warning systems and early warning points, EWP. Nationally, Cuba's civil defense works closely with early warning systems to make decisions that are then communicated to the risk reduction centers and the general population. At a local level, the centers make use of early warning points to integrate, coordinate, and inform community activities. Early warning systems are composed of observation networks and infrastructure that enable the collection and analysis of data in order to emit warnings and information to decision makers. If the population is prepared and aware of the danger, appropriate action can be taken to successfully prevent damage and mitigate losses.
Los sistemas de vigilancia entregan los partes al centro de gestión. Este centro de gestión hace un boletín informativo y este boletín informativo lleva el pronóstico del tiempo, la situación de los incendios forestales, el estado de la situación de los embalses, cobertura con cloro y productos para la potabilización del agua, calidad del agua.
Daily, weekly, or monthly bulletins allow decision makers to be aware of the situation in a given territory and to take measures to prevent disasters or reduce losses. Early warning points are points which ensure the monitoring, communication, and early warning of various hazards in communities characterized by high vulnerability and communication difficulties within the territory.
Se les ubica allí para proteger a la población y los bienes de la economía, además de evacuar en caso de ser necesario a los pobladores de allí.
When deciding where to locate a EWP, the vulnerability of the community should be taken into account. For example, those that are near a river, or where there have been forest fires, or the release of hazardous substances. EWPs have four main functions: monitoring, communications, public awareness, and first response during disasters. EWPs must monitor natural risks that could threaten the population and resources, and are responsible for transmitting this information to the Risk Reduction Management Center on a regular basis. At the same time, EWPs receive the required information on hazard occurrence and characteristics from the centers. In times of disaster, each EWP maintains constant communication with the centers, delivering and receiving updates and keeping the public informed of the situation and what measures to take.
El centro, con ese accionar, lo que permite es alertar tempranamente, precisamente al gobierno, de que algo está pasando.
Ellos realizan labores divulgativas, preparan a la población ante el paso de un ciclón o la ocurrencia de un desastre. Ellos realizan en la comunidad talleres, charlas, es decir, preparan a la población en tiempos normales y en tiempos de desastre para enfrentar cualquier fenómeno que nos pueda azotar.
EWPs also have trained personnel to serve as first responders in the event of a disaster. The EWP is responsible to evacuate and protect the population, resources, economy, and private property.
Los puntos de alerta temprana es un local que se crea en instituciones o edificaciones sociales ahí se ubican recursos que van encaminados a proteger la población, como son botas, capas, cascos, medios de comunicación, un grupo electrógeno para poder mantener la autonomía y el funcionamiento en caso de no poseer electricidad.
In Cuba, EWPs are led by the presidents of the community councils, or by persons appointed by the councils, and work with the support of community members who operate the equipment. More than one person should be trained to manage and execute the operations of the EWP. The EWP is also responsible for informing all residents of any civil defense directions during a disaster. A key part in dealing with disasters is the timely detection of the threat through the early warning systems. When the threat is detected, it is essential to maintain communications in order to prepare communities and act quickly in the prevention and reduction of damage. For these reasons, early warning systems and points are important tools for protecting the population and the economy.